Moscow, where he teaches at the most important school for classical guitar in all of Russia. So he's leaving for Moscow tomorrow. He's got a long flight ahead of him. He's won over 20 major international competitions, which kind of means he's an amazing technician. But almost more importantly to me, he plays with so much soul as well. So it's just a treat to see him play. I should also let you know that it's always a good idea to turn off cell phones, make sure those ringers are off, USB smartwatches, all those things that make noise, please do silence them. And we have a whole bunch of great concerts coming up, 4 or 5 great things in the next couple of months. Please check venturacollege.edu/performingarts, or just Google search, you know, performing arts, Ventura College, and you'll see what we have. Without further ado, please welcome Rovshan Mamedkuliev.
two sonatas by famous Nicola Paganini. Probably most of you know that he was a great violin player, but also he was a great guitarist. And he played guitar and composed these pieces is two sonatas from his cycle of 37 sonatas of classical guitar. And I would like to continue with also Italian composer who was living at the same time like Niccolo Paganini. His name is Luigi Lignani. And this musician was real virtuoso with guitar. And he even, there is a fact that he rehearsed with Paganini himself, but unfortunately Paganini got sick and died after some period, so they never played. But there is indication that he was rehearsing with Paganini. So Luigi Lignani, Fantasia, Opus 19.
Thank you.
I will play famous Chaconne by Johann Sebastian Bach. This piece was originally written for violin, but if you just take violin scores, it just fits guitar perfectly, so almost doesn't need arranging. And the Chaconne is the last movement of partita number 2. And so whole partita is almost the same length. So it's 5 movements, but first 4 movements, almost the same duration like Chaconne, like the last movement. And there are many, many, many stories and many legends about this piece. So I would like to play arrangement by Andres Segove of Chaconne by Johann Sebastian Bach.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
originally the piece was written for piano, and already a long time ago I did this transcription, but I found that it fits guitar very well. Even I think it sounds better on guitar than on piano. So set of miniatures, six miniatures. Ballada, Ashuk Sang. Ashuk is like a folk musician in Azerbaijan. Then lyrical dance on Hantim, and Kakata. Largo and Fuoco. guitarist from Spain, but it's necessary to play some Spanish music. And the piece is Gran Jota by Francisco Tárrega. This piece I played also many years, and I think it represents guitar the best. It has variety of colors, variety of dynamical surprises, and so you can hear sound of different instruments of orchestra. It's better, you know, one time to listen than to talk too much. At the end of the concert, Francisco Tárrega, Gran Jota.
Thank you.
Thank you.